news, Kentucky Secretary of State Alison Lundergan Grimes announces her candidacy for U.S. Senate.
At a news conference in Frankfort this afternoon, Grimes told a room full of reporters and supporters that she will challenge incumbent Senator Mitch McConnell in 2014. Daniel Kemp was there. He joins us now live with more on her decision. Daniel?
Vicki, she is 34 years old, the only woman currently elected in statewide office, and now she's become the Democrats' competitive challenger in this race. A year and a half after she's sworn in as Secretary of State, Alison Lundergan Grimes is making a run at U.S. Senate.
I'm overwhelmed by the confidence that the citizens of Kentucky and our elected officials have in my leadership.
Speculation over whether she would seek the Senate seat has surrounded her for some time. For the past 3 months, Grimes says she's been meeting with supporters to seriously discuss the possibility.
Make no mistake, members of the media, this due diligence was not reluctance, it was not hesitancy, but rather a deliberate gathering of all of the necessary facts to make a decision that is not to be taken lightly.
Grimes spoke to reporters for less than 5 minutes Monday afternoon after meeting privately with supporters who packed this room in anticipation of her announcement.
She is a bright, shining star. She's got a wonderful resume and great potential to run, and it's going to get a lot of national attention, especially from women.
We're very excited about it. We're very excited.
Her father, former State Democratic Party Chairman Jerry Lundergan, was one of dozens who listened to her speech. In it, Grimes said Kentucky is tired of 28 years of obstruction, referencing the leadership of Senator Mitch McConnell, who's been in office nearly three decades.
Kentucky is tired of a senior senator that has lost touch with Kentucky issues, voters, and their values.
TV attack ads by one conservative group have already launched, calling Grimes a cheerleader for President Obama. But her father says Grimes is unfazed.
What we should be talking about is not negative ads. What we should be doing is talking about the issues that Kentuckians need taken care of in Washington.
Now, Grimes only took two questions from reporters today. When asked about Obamacare, Grimes said this election can't change who is president, but can change who represents Kentucky in Washington. She is expected to begin forming her political campaign over the next couple of weeks. I'm Daniel Kemp, WLKY News.
Thank you, Daniel. Senator McConnell's office released a brief statement after today's announcements. The next 16 months will provide a great opportunity for Kentuckians to contrast a liberal agenda that promotes a war on coal families and government-rationed health care with someone who works every day to protect Kentuckians from those bad ideas. Together, Senator McConnell says, we've invested a lot to ensure that Kentucky's voice in the U.S. Senate is heard from the front of the line rather than the back bench. And Senator McConnell says he intends to earn the support to keep it there. Actress Ashley Judd is one of two other well-known women who looked into the possibility of challenging McConnell. Judd opted out of the race in March. And former Miss America Heather French Henry was also mentioned as a possible Democratic candidate. Henry announced today on her online blog she will not run.